Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 15, verse 3. And are going to make an offering by fire to the Lord, a burnt offering or an offering in connection with an oath, or an offering freely given, or at your regular feasts, an offering for a sweet smell to the Lord, from the herd or the flock.